just for a day, just for an hour, just for a minute, what it means not to be a servant.
He was a slum dwelling, dumb felon, green eyes like a melon, yelling and rebelling against nothing. Stuff in his pockets with chemical white powder substance. No sustenance, vitamins, vital organs suffering. Suffering progression, obsession for danger. I reckon no stranger, this if this not retainer. In a forest full of endangered rangers, but never diagnosed by the system. But it's the system that couldn't assist him. Everyone dissed him, rich family never missed him. Only homeless people ever hugged or even kissed him. Absent from a government listing. We all want him to listen, but none of us are listening.
Until one day, he was gone from this physical dimension. He didn't get a mention. Body not claimed and cremated for ascension. By the state, with apprehension, greedy funding and attention.
Life is too short, it's too late for an extension. It was a cold, stormy night when his ashes blew away. Into the strong winds to a newer day. And on this day, funeral staff packed his clothes. They found a pipe and satchel full of mold. An old piece of paper with a damaged lotto ticket. It was his birthday, they took the ticket to a store. Alarm bells rang, people dropped to the floor. Ticket hit the jackpot, 100 million was the roar. A wine battle claiming winnings had begun. Family versus government and every man had come. Landed in the courtroom, one more paper was produced. A letter from the man speaking nothing but the truth. I'm sick and I'm lonely and I'm sorry for my ways. The voice in my head had only this to say. If I ever had millions, please burn on my behalf. My family was rich but they had the hollow hearts. It's hard to swallow what dollars do to our society. I'm an honest guy but society will always lie to me. I will be free soon to fly with the birds, as they would always listen when I was judged and misheard. So the people in the courtroom finally listened to his words. Don't judge a book by its cover, cause it will hit you where it hurts.
Lost in the city of oil, money, means. A child is lost, circumstances extreme. Abandoned by mum and dad, they wish they never had her. Another baby born in the city of Riyadh. Walking through the desert sand, a foreigner held her hand. Shuffled on a boat, apparently is worth 10 grand. A child smuggler, who pretended to be a juggler, tricked this young toddler to board the ship Discoverer. A long aquatic journey through Port City's many blurs. He was filled with strong emotions, but he didn't know the words to explain the situation as he wasn't yet grown. Began to sympathize with his captor, Stockholm Syndrome. When he finally arrived in the city of Vienna, something told him to run away, an internal antenna. Faster than a meteor, he bolted to the hatching door. Threw passport officials to a room with bizarre decor. He met a lady named Frances, hid him under the pants. She could speak Arabic and understood it was his only chance to escape a tyrant. A man who was violent, a man who tricked him with juggled balls that were violet. In his heart he believed, he hoped he could convene, that France would be the mother, the parent of your dreams. France was an Austrian Lebanese descendant, and on her chest was a silicone pendant. A legal adoption was certainly an option, and jail time for the juggler due to his deception. The child was brought up by France, who happened to be an heir of a rich oil baron named the Galilee Millionaire. From class judgments to abundance to stories and nightmares, anything possible, dry tears become fanfare.